the funny man himself, Mr. Eric Lambert.
Thank you, Ronnie. Hey, everybody. Folks, before we go any further, how about a big round of applause? Everybody working so hard for you back here. All those light, sound, video guys. And for the Slogger in Tennessee, the Comedy Bar in Clogger. Friends, my name is Eric Lambert. Now, when I come out here, I like to look around and find people who've never had the opportunity to come up here and show what they can do. Somewhere out in this crowd, I love this part, everybody's going, please, Lord, not me. Friends, I can hear people's butts clenching their seats as I walk out. I tell you what I'm looking for. I'm looking with three guys, got to be over 18, with a great sense of humor. If you know somebody like that, point them out and make some noise as the lights come on. Give me that guy in the gray shirt, that's one right there. I need two more, give me. Who do you want? That guy, third row, red shirt, third row, there's another one. I need two more, one more guy. That guy, white shirt right there. Give them all three a big round of applause. Let's go. You right there, buddy. Come on up right this way. Move it, move it. Sit in that chair right there. And there's Uncle Joe. He's a moving kind of slow. Right there on the end. Ladies and gentlemen, I do not know these people. All I know is if the whole world had their sense of humor, it would be a better place. Give them all three a big round of applause. Because these are three brave men, men who came up here knowing they'd be on video where they'd be seen every Christmas, New Year's, and Thanksgiving for the rest of their lives. All three of you wave at the video camera, say, hidey, hidey, ho. There you go. Let's meet them all and find out who they are. Hello, what is your name, sir?
Robert.
Robert, good to have you here, buddy. Where are you from? Georgia, anybody else? You play saxophone, of course you are. Are you excited, brother?
Yes.
Fantastic. You sit right there. We'll get back to you in a minute. You there. Sorry, didn't mean to mess that up. Either one of them. What's your name? What?
Dwayne.
Dwayne, good to have you here. Where are you from?
Kentucky.
Anybody else? And what do you do for a living, sir? You're in the National Guard. Thank you for doing what you do. Absolutely. Protecting our shores. What do you do for a living, sir? You're a helicopter pilot. Well, ooh la la. You fly helicopters in the National Guard. Is that right? What kind of helicopters you fly?
Black Hawks.
Black Hawks. No kidding. Those are the ones with the missiles and all the defense weaponry and all that stuff. Isn't that right? They ain't got no like guns or nothing like that.
Machine gun.
Machine gun is weaponry.
Not sure what course you took.
But a machine gun will tear you up. Have you ever fired that machine gun? You ever hit anything you wasn't supposed to with? No kidding. See, usually people lie. You go,
I messed up real bad.
You ever been on stage before? It's your first time. Are you excited? Fantastic. You sit right there and we'll get back to you in a minute. Finally, you there. Boy, that hair is going, going, gone. Look at that. It's like an infomercial on Rewind. Like I tried the hair cream. I don't like the hair cream. I want my money back. Oh, you're sweating like Bill Clinton in church, ain't you? Look at you. Well,
What's your name, buddy? Chris, where you from? Kentucky, anybody else?
And what do you do for a living, sir?
What? A deputy sheriff.
Ooh.
Well, bad boy, what you gonna do? How long you been with the po-po now, brother? What? I'm only getting every third word out. Where you from? What do you do? What brings you to Pigeon Forge? You'd be tough to get directions from, wouldn't you there, buddy? You know how to get to Pigeon Ford? I'd hate to get pulled over by you. What's the problem, officer? You ever been on stage before? That's a shame. You'd have been a great auctioneer. Folks, these people do not know each other. They have never met before. They never meet again unless he accidentally shoots up his band van with a helicopter machine gun. And he starts chasing him going, woo! You sit up straight in your chairs. Put your feet flat on the floor. Put your feet together. Put your knees together. Interlock your fingers together in front of you. Pull them up to your chest like an opera singer. If you got a camera, get out and get it ready right now. And on three, look out at the crowd and smile your prettiest smile. One, two, three. Smile pretty. Quit laughing. How are you? Simple rules. When I tap you on the head one time, open and close your mouth one time. Each time I tap you on the head, open and close your mouth one time. Look straight ahead. One, you keep playing, okay? Open and close. And a one, and a two, and a one, and a two, and a one. And open and close. Don't mean stupid. How about that? What are you laughing at? Open out. Open. You're a wonderful crowd. Let's see what happens. Maestro, please.
I see a little silhouette of a man.
Scaramouche, Scaramouche, will you do the fandango?
Thunderbolts and lightning, very, very frightening me.
Galileo,
Galileo,
Magnifico.
I'm just a
Ladies and gentlemen, that's Eric Lambert. And a big hand for his volunteers. Good job, fellas.